Kevin Love, 29. Is ecstatic to be back on the court following all of the injuries he's had in the regular season and post-season, a fractured left hand in late January and most recently a hurt thumb after the Cavs' April 18th victory over the Pacers. In addition to previously telling us he was eager to get out there on the court, Kevin talked to Hollywood Life about his return to playing on March 29 following his injury and convalescence. "It is very exciting," Kevin said. "We got a lot of new fresh faces that are just excited for the opportunity more than anything. So to have guys like Larry Nance and George Hill, Rodney Hood, and Jordan Clarkson, just guys that bring so much youth and energy and length to our team, is really going to help us." While it was uncertain whether Kevin would play in Game 3 of the Cavaliers' tied series with the Pacers after suffering a thumb injury in Game 2, Kevin was ready to get back on the court. In fact, as of this posting, Kevin had already garnered 16 points in 20 minutes of play during the first half alone. That's more than LeBron James scored. It looks like Kevin's return is here for good. While Love had left the game on April 18th, he was seen shooting at practice on April 20th ahead of the third matchup with the Indiana Pacers. "We'll keep you posted on how he performs during the rest of the game and throughout the playoffs. Judging by the fact he scored in 400th double-double on April 1st, he'll be a huge performer in the Cavs' battles to come."